When I was younger, I used to ride horses, but I have a retinal degenerative disorder. And as my vision got worse, I gave it up. Smooth ice,
water, and people don't realize how her freedom is limited by her disability. A lot of blind people don't get out in the world.
There have been times where I've wanted to go somewhere, but it's challenging to get a ride, or rideshare is too expensive. So it's like you're always on somebody else's schedule. Autonomous cars would be such a game changer. They would give me so much more freedom in my life.
As a mother, an autonomous vehicle is really a frightening thing for me. There has to be some system in place that makes sure that the car is up to a certain standard.
I'm Candace Jones, a certified drive examiner for the DMV. I've been doing it for about 25 years. In that time, I have failed thousands and thousands of students in the interest of public safety. If I take about 18 a day, 3 would pass. And we're gonna get this started.
Do you think it'll pass?
I have my doubts. It's gonna be the same criteria, just like testing a human. We'll be monitoring the speed. Are you going too fast, too slow? How it does a lane change? Did you signal early? Did you signal late? Did you forget to signal? Nice. I'm gonna grade maneuvers. Making a complete stop. Nice stop. We have left turns. Did you maintain your lane when you made the turn? Perfect left turn. And of course, reaction time is very important.
Oh, their hands are full.
Well, surprisingly, it was a perfect score.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
I'm impressed. I'm giving it a thumbs up. Well, Pearl, where's your first ride?
What do you say we take a week or two, just me and
Welcome.
You?
We're on our way.
In the car.
It's really cool. I drove here all by myself, and I don't need a ride home.
I don't need more than dust on my feet when I got you loving me.